Stay focused.
CFTV viewers, this is Delva, and I'm live here at the Atlanta Caribbean Carnival Bentley's Association. And we're going to stay here. We're going to cover this event, and stay tuned, and please watch. And remember, viewers, to come out and support the Atlanta Carnival Memorial Day weekend. And then if you were not there last year, please come this year and support it. We would really appreciate it. A lot of people, there's going to be a lot of fun. The bands are going to be, you know, performing. They're going to be live in the streets. So please come out and support. And then stay tuned for more. Thank you. Welcome back, CFTV viewers. I have with me here one of the performer, one of the persons going to be performing at this gala. And why don't you introduce yourself?
Hi, my name is Michael Clayton.
Well, hi, he's a very young artist. I believe you are a singer and a dancer.
Yes, I'm a singer and a dancer, a choreographer for the Atlanta Caribbean Band Leaders Association pageant 2011.
Well, you are such a very young singer. And what inspired you to sing?
Well, it was my mom. She inspired me to sing. That's why I sing.
Well, moms always support. I definitely can understand that. And what are you going to be doing? What song are you going to be doing? I know this is not the first time you're on CFTV. I mean, we've seen you before on CFTV. And I'm sure our viewers have seen you already. What are you looking to do for us tonight?
Well, I'm singing a selection. It's called Let Me Fall by Josh Groban.
Oh, wow. This is great. Any things you want to tell our viewers?
I'm not sure.
Well, you know, you can say it with me. Stay focused.
Stay focused.
That's right. Let me fall. Let me climb.
CFTV viewers, I have here with me one of the organizer of this event, Dr. Dwayne Scott. And Mr. Scott, can you please tell us a little bit about yourself and what you do?
Yes, I am the dean of the business department at American Intercontinental University. I also own my own business called Christopher Scott LLC. I am working with ACBA right now to help them raise the money that they need for Carnival this spring.
All right, that is great. Actually, things like that we really appreciate. Well, this is a fundraising event. How are you going to help ACBA with this organization?
Well, tonight I've been asked to come down to be the keynote speaker tonight, so I was more than honored to go ahead and do that. We're going to be talking about relationships tonight in terms of what I'm going to be speaking about. We're really going to use relationships extensively to make sure that we are able to raise the money for Carnival coming this spring.
Well, that is great. And I really appreciate you doing this for this community and trying to unite our communities. And also, is there anything that you want to add or want to tell our viewers that they don't know about you?
Well, I would like to speak a little bit more about my business. Again, the name of it is Christopher and Scott LLC. We are a marketing firm, a research firm, and we also do financing and investing. And in fact, a lot of what we do are not just for organizations, but we also do the same thing for individuals to get their portfolios in order so that when it comes time to retire or do what they want to do with that money, that the money's there and available for them.
And how about if our viewers want to contact you? What are some of your contact information?
Well, they can reach us at photoscott6@yahoo.com. That's the email address for the business, or they can call us at 404-838-3528. That's the business number. Or if they want to find out more information about us, they can go ahead to christopherstudios.net. That's the website.
Well, there you have it, viewers. All the information is there for you to be taken. So therefore, please log on to our website for more information on Dr. Scott. And thank you, Dr. Scott, for all your great
Absolutely.
Work.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
I remember when I was a kid, my parents used to have a lot of parties. Now, me personally, I thought that my mother and father were just a couple of really serious party animals. But as I grew up, I found out that the reason why they had these parties was to raise money. We used to call them back in the day rent parties. Have you heard of them? By the way, people of color have, I would say, had very innovative ways of raising money for all kinds of things. Rent, cars, clothes, shoes, you name it, we have gone out of our way to make sure that we can get the money for the things that we needed to do, enjoy, whatever.
Hello again, this is Delva with Caribbean Focus TV, and I'm here with Chef Leroy, the official sponsor of the Atlanta Carnival, who had prepared some great food tonight. Chef Leroy, can you tell us about yourself?
Hey, how you doing? Chef Leroy, Caribbean Flavors, the official sponsor of the Atlanta Carnival. Tonight we're having a grand time. I got the calypso chicken, I got your seasoned rice, I got your mixed vegetables, I got a wonderful cheesecake for dessert, and a Caesar salad to top it off for your appetizer. So we're doing it big here tonight.
Well, that's great. I feel hungry already, Chef Leroy. Well, thanks for preparing all this great food for us. Now, what can we expect at the Atlanta Carnival from Chef Leroy?
None but flavor. All types of flavors from the Caribbean. Myself is from the Virgin Islands, and I bring all types of different flavor to you. I like to bring the Trinidadian flavor. I like to bring the Jamaican flavor, but especially the Virgin Islands flavor. It's all over the VI and all the Caribbean islands.
Well, that's great. There you have it, Caribbean people. We have Chef Leroy. He's going to prepare some great food. So this is one of the reasons why you should be there at the Caribbean Festival this year. So 2011 is going to be hot. Bring yourself to this place. Bring yourself to the street and celebrate with Chef Leroy and Caribbean Focus TV. So Chef Leroy, what have you got for our viewers?
Stay focused.
CFTV viewers, welcome once again. And thanks for watching Caribbean Focus TV. I am here with Nikisha, the winner of the 2010 Carnival. And Nikisha, congratulations, first of all. And won't you please introduce yourself to our guests?
Thank you. My name is Nikisha Prasad. I am a current law school student, and I'm from Guyana.
Well, great. Actually, well, I see why you win, and you look very beautiful tonight. And Nikisha, can you tell us a little bit about how does it feel to win the 2010 Carnival?
It has been a wonderful experience. I met a lot of wonderful people, and I had a great time in Miami Carnival and Jacksonville Carnival, promoting Atlanta for the 2011 Carnival.
Well, great, and once again, congratulations. Can you tell our viewers, I know you're from Guyana, and what was included in the competition?
We had a evening competition, a cultural world competition, talent show, and one more, I just can't remember it right now. I'm so sorry, it's been
a while. But I'm sure whichever competition you won, so now it doesn't matter.
<I know.
laughs> Well, once again, I'd like to congratulate you, and thanks a lot for this great interview.
Okay, thank you.
My pleasure. CFTV viewers, again, this is Delva, and I'm here with Miss Patricia, the president of AGBA. And Miss Patricia, can you tell us a little bit about what's going on tonight?
Tonight, we're having a fundraiser. It's called A Night to Remember. We have Natural High Band in the building with several DJs, Choice One, 340, and Warfile. And our event tonight is to actually raise funds for the Atlanta Caribbean Carnival 2011.
Well, that's great. Actually, we want all our viewers, if whatever you can do will definitely help. And what can we expect for the 2010-11?
2010-11, what you can expect is greatness. We have in bands coming in from Miami, Toronto, and New York, who's going to be a part of Atlanta Carnival. And the stage show, we have a very great lineup. So it's going to be even bigger and better than 2010.
Well, that's great. And I know you can organize events. I can even see tonight the music is great. The people are beautiful. They're enjoying themselves. I can definitely say this is a success. Congratulations on that. And what else can people, like if they want to contact you, what information can you give them on that?
If you like to, please visit our website at atlantacarnival.org. We're also on Facebook. So if you want to be a fan, you could go on Facebook and sign up and follow us. And we're also on Twitter.
So they can definitely follow you guys on Twitter. And that's Atlanta Carnival or AGBA?
AtlantaCarnival.org.
Okay, that's AtlantaCarnival.org, ladies and gentlemen. And thanks for watching. Miss Patricia, thanks for this event. Thanks for this great interview. And please, please, please continue the great work.
Thank you. And I wanted to say special thanks to you guys for coming out here to our event. And you guys have always been a great sponsor. We love having you.
Thank you.
That was a good